Oh yeah.
Wonderful.
Capacitor. Great, great, great.
Wow. Let's have a look inside. Many, many small parts, silver plated copper.
Hi. Mailbag. Another episode. Lots and lots of cool parcels. I have no idea what's inside. Let's see. As always, my shipping forwarder in Germany has put his own sticker on here, so I can't see the original label. I don't know from what seller this is, and I have no idea what's inside. Oh yeah, yeah, spare plates. Look, Japanese quality. Awesome. I hope they are good. Look at that.
Oh yeah. Wonderful. Yeah. I think I've paid 20 euro for the complete box. So if you find them on eBay, purchase them.
Next one. This is interesting. There are stamps, 4 euro, and they are not stamped. Why? You can still use them, unfortunately not here in Austria, but I can send them to someone in Germany and he can stick them on a parcel and saves 4 euro. Anyway, what's this here? There's a note. Antronix capacitor MKT. Oh yeah. That's great. Look at that. Oh. That's great, 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 great. EPCOS. Oh. 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 Beautiful. Wow, look at that.
Amazing caps. Beautiful. 470 nanofarads, 630 volt. 35 euro for the complete lot, including free shipping. Awesome. Antronix. Cool. Here is my Agilent U1733C. Capacitor tester. Beautiful. The internal resistance is very high, surprisingly. The impedance is, wow, very high. The Q factor is not amazing. Anyways, these are great caps. I will use them for DIY projects of some sort. Next puzzle. from Germany. Oh yeah. Oops. Oops. Telegärtner, BNC connectors. Great, great, great. This sucks. And this one here. Ooh. Fancy. Brilliant. Oh. Look. Why? Anyways, they were pretty cheap on eBay. I've paid a couple of euro for the complete lot. Oh yeah, including high definition BNC connectors here. Wonderful. Ooh, yeah. Next one, these are BNC connectors from Roman Bürkle, Germany. Telegärtner. I'm doing a lot of tailor-made cables for many different companies, so I need large quantities of BNC connectors. These are bulkhead female connectors. I need them for cable drums. This one is from Neutrik, I guess. From my Neutrik supplier, at least. Yeah. Ooh, yeah. They were pretty expensive. A so-called tiny Neutrik BNC connector. They are a nightmare. Not really. But yeah, they take some time to assemble, to be honest. You see there are many, many small parts. They fit on this cable here. RG179. Silver plated copper. I have to make 150 pieces of them. Yeah. Next one. Ugh. Why? What did you do? Anyways. Ugh. Oh yeah! A Hartmann and Braun Mass Converter MC3. They are for Dehnungsmessstreifen. Nice one. Let's have a look inside. Beautiful. Vintage. 1988. This is for resale in my shop. I'm always looking for obscure and rare parts that someone probably needs. Hopefully. More Neutrik connectors. Oh yeah! This is the best Neutrik Speakon connector that's available on the market. It has an aluminium housing, large solder lugs. It is capable of 40 amps, and this is, yeah, simply the best quality available. They are pretty expensive, but if my customer asks for it, then yeah, I have to deliver. Neutrik. Speakon. More of such. And another different BNC connector. These are my high definition cable products. And more Neutrik, I guess. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. This is for a different project. BNC connectors, tiny BNC connectors, large BNC connectors, rear twist colored boots, and more colors. I will reuse this box for my eBay items. Where is the box from Dexter's Lab 2013? I have no idea.
Look at that. Wow. This is art. Alter.
What's inside here? And Rode and Schwarz had their own standards. This is the DC-Fix connector. It was probably the best, but it was very expensive. And the Americans used their own weird connector, the BNC connector. I don't think this will become a standard.